Tell me, fellas, have you seen her? It was about 5 minutes ago when I seen the hottest chick that a youngin' never seen before.
Alright, so today we're talking about my decision to transition to natural hair. I decided to transition because, honestly, I was just really tired of relaxing my hair. I've been wanting to transition for a while, actually. I've been wanting to go natural, for a while. Since, high school, but I don't know, I just never did it. And then one time I was really going to do it. I'd literally been transitioning for 6 months, and my mom was like, you shouldn't do this, was like, kuta kente. She's like, you're really dark. My skin's really dark, and, what are you going to do with nappy hair and dark skin but look like an African? That's what she said. And I was like, and so what's wrong with looking like an African, mom? And she's like, we're not African. And I was like, wow, can you be any more insulting to someone else's culture? So I ended up not doing it, but not because of that. I don't know why I ended up relaxing my hair, but I just didn't do it then. So what really drove the nail in for me was this summer, actually. I want to say I got my last relaxer the day before my birthday, which was May 17th. And, I was coming to my birthday's house for the summer. And it dawned on me that, I'm not going to be able to get a relaxer this summer. This was going to be my last relaxer before I come to this house. Which doesn't bother me because I'm usually used to, going without relaxers for 3 months at a time, which was fine. I wasn't really planning on doing it anyway, but point was, I was like, I'm not going to relax my hair all summer. I might as well just not relax if everyone does, So I'm doing it right now, guys. Like I said, the longest I've ever had a transition or gone without a relaxer was 6 months, so this isn't really much of a biggie for me, going the whole summer without a relaxer. I do it all the time. I relax every 3 months, like I said. So, why else? I'm just so tired of scalp sores and I'm just really tired of that whole ordeal. Just every daggone time you turn around, you just got your hair relaxed, you gotta relax it again because your little roots coming in, and it's just like, oh god, Man, I'm tired of just the look, I guess. I don't do nothing with my hair. My hair was so long. It was actually a couple inches below bra strap. And then I went to the hairstylist and got it cut up to a little bit below armpit length. And I was like, what? I might as well just keep cutting this mess off, it just needs to go. I want fuller hair, healthier hair. I just want to be able to just, go to the pool and jump in and not be my hair, I want to be able to get caught in the rain and not be like, damn, I just paid $80 to get my hair done, now it's all fucked up. Speak my language, guys. I just want to be able to do that. I want to be able to go exercise and sweat my damn hair out and be like, I don't have to, a hairdo to keep up, I just want to be able to wash my damn hair and leave it. Let it air dry and go. Not have to sit there and blow dry it. Well, actually, I haven't blow dried in years, so straighten it, style it, whatever. I just want to be able to wash it and go outside and leave and don't worry about it for the rest of the day, I just want to be able to be free, damn it, free. I'm so damn tired of just straight hair. I want to be able to have curly hair. I remember when I transitioned for 6 months. I actually styled my hair for the first time in I don't even know how long, years. I think I had my first relaxer when I was 9. I know it was 4th grade, but that was because of me. I begged my mother, beg. But she didn't want me to because she's like, you have beautiful hair. You don't need, girl. No. And I was like, Mom, please. Everybody in school got it. I want it. You know, and then she gave in. Ooh, girl, that night I was flicking it, throwing it. Ooh, I was like, oh, my old sexy. Mm-hmm. In fourth grade, yes, I was. You know? And ever since then, I've had to keep them up. But, like, I saw my hair for the first time that 6 months. And I was like, oh, it's so pretty. Look at all the pretty curls, you know? My mom's always told me I have good hair. And I was like, oh, okay, you know, and then I was reading all these forums and YouTubes and there's this whole topic about the good hair. Everyone's like, well, what is in hair anyway? Just because your little hair can curl like this and mine is all like this doesn't make your hair better than mine, you know? Guys, hair is hair, damn it. Who gives an F if somebody's hair, you know, has the Shirley Temple curls or the little pencil curl? Who cares? A curl is a curl. Your hair is your hair, man. Be happy. It is what it is, you know? I'm just so ready to be done with it all. You know, at first I was worried, like, man, I want to be a lawyer. Ain't nobody going to be trying to hire me in nobody's law firm with no hair out to here looking like who shot John. And I was just like, fuck it. You know what? Forget it. Like, whatever. I don't... If they don't want me because of my hair, then they're stupid. Like, seriously. I mean, who says you can't make natural hair conservative? You know, what about those people, the white people that, like, really curly, frizzy, Jufro hair? Sorry if that offended anybody, but that's what, you know, my friends call it, the Jufro. Where it looks like an afro, but I guess it's a little curlier or whatever it is. I don't know, but, like, those people have jobs. They keep their hair natural. Why am I sitting up in here straightening mine so I can look like Susie? Like, I don't need to look like Susie. Susie, who are you anyway? Why do I gotta look like you? Ugh. Anyways, point is, it's like, you know, I just want to look like Nikkie. I want to look like Nikkie. I want to be natural. You know, got the natural nails going on. I want to have natural hair. I mean, I'm beautiful naturally, you know. You know, I was just like, I want to be natural, man. Just, I want to be me. I want to see what I look like natural and not all faked out. You know? I mean, this is my real hair. But this is not my real hair texture, you know? I want healthier hair. I want my hair to be healthy and long and curly and kinky and coily and whatever the hell it is under there. I just want it to be itself, you know? I'm tired of looking like goddamn Susie. Excuse my language, y'all. I don't want to be Susie. I don't want to be you anymore, you know? I want to be, I don't know, let's find some lovely name for who we're gonna call the natural girl with her natural curly hair, natural black girl. What are we gonna call her? That's a good name for that girl. We're gonna call her Tanya. I wanna look like Tanya. Tanya girl, I'm trying to be you. I'm looking for you, girl. I'm gonna be looking just like Tanya. You know, I want my curly hair. I want it back. I'm taking it back. God damn it. No more creamy crack, so they call it. For me, I'm tired of the high. The high, I'm so over this high right now. Over the high. I'm trying to get the natural high on. The natural high. Anyway, let me stop acting a fool, y'all. I gotta go. Bye.